If she ain't fucking, she got to go.
What's going on, guys?
You already know who it is.
It's your favorite twins. It's Shay Unity. We're doing another reaction video today.
Come on now. Wait, before we start, I just want to say thanks everyone for watching our videos and stuff. It's really appreciated. And seeing all you guys comment and engaging with us, it really does make us want to do more of these. So thanks for staying, connected with us. And we're going to get going with this one. This is due to popular demand, okay? And it is Konan's freestyle in LA. Now, we've already seen Krept's in Lagos, so we're sorry about that, but we can tell you that it was a banger as well. It was very much fire, so we're gonna listen to this one. Just a quick funny story, guys. Back in 2013, someone made this funny picture. I don't know why they did that, but yeah, sorry. I just wanted to bring that up because it was a pretty funny story. But yeah, let's get straight into this Konan Last Night in LA.
I don't think this is long.
It's great.
I'ma buy bands, cause that's what niggas do. You understand me? I'ma
smoke weed, cause that's what niggas do. Yeah, it looks like
I'ma pack it back, cause that's what niggas do. You understand me? I'm a bit drunk.
I come a long way from flipping an ounce. Money hid in the couch. Put your chick in the house, my dick in the mouth. I bet you're listening now. Police sniffing around because I'm big in the north and I'm big in the south. Bring my throat to your town, make you sit in the crowd. My pockets filled up with pounds, just like my business account. Because I cry like I broke, flying to the show, done about five in a row. Mind on my dough, but I still slide in your hole like I didn't know. You can get it right off the boat, right from my phone. Let me just dive in the cold, life on the road. Go ahead, try it if you want. I bet you won't. And I got a knife in my coat, I hide on a low round. If it's two, what you die if you don't. And they talk like they hear, but they never in the bit. We got it locked from the 7 to the 6. I know I shouldn't be telling you this shit. I know your friends, but it's better when you kiss. The fuck on the talk, get straight to the action. Party in the 6 and I'm drunk in the mansion. Canadian girls that she loving my accent. I left with your girl, but I came in the man. Then my goal to show from coast to coast in overcoat. Propose a toast, I'm known to win. I go for gold, she home alone. She phone my phone, I'm like a drug, she overdosed. They know the ends, they know I'm broke. They know I'm street, they know the code. My head's hot, my shoulder cold. I roll with munch, smoke with roach. Big spliff, roll the roach. Slick brick, call the cold. Tick, tick, roll is gold. District loads of hoes. Mixed with gold patron. Big tits, show me those. Quick dick, drop a hole. Biscuits, Toblerone. Flip bricks, no you don't. Big rips, no you're broke. Click, click, holy gold. Switch kicks from a club.
Oh, no.
Calling my name, that's a real risk. I thought by and I'm still pissed. Cause I don't care if you're new or a legend. You saw what happened to Will Smith. I'm the wrong one to start off. All they've sold is a half us. Now everybody fix the Escobar. I looked at my DJ like Narcos. They're taking this thing too far, cause they want your phone, but it's ours, cause if they want, we can swing it out. Just know I got the thing parked off. You're talking tough, but you need to stop. You don't put in work, you need a job. Look, I ain't even been on Breakfast Club, but they envy when they see the god. Can't talk to me, talk to my PR. These dickheads think they're the cowboys till they end up in the ER. Summertime in my fur coat, 7 sides on these dirt roads. We went from having scraps to knives when my big bros went down a church road.
Jesus Christ.
Went from a road dude to a rock star. Got bread, now I get popped off. The ends is fucked and they blame us for it. So you know what? I made a foundation to make up for it.
Fuck off.
I know that shit just went over your head as well, man.
It did.
It always does. I don't wanna hear these niggas talk about bars anymore, man. It's fucking embarrassing, bro. Fucking drawer. You know who runs this shit, man? Come on, Jay.
Come on,
Jay. Look out for the boy Golden Moon. Come on, Jay.
Come on.
Tally a C, my bro. Come on, Jay. Play dirty every time.
That's all I think about.
I miss locked off, man. Finished.
Yeah, eh? So, Konan, when are you gonna come back to Canada? From the 7 to the 6, baby.
Come on, G.
Come on, G.
Come on, G. I think this one was different to Krept's. I think Krept's one was live.
Krept's one.
He was sort of rapping it. And they were filming it.
Bro.
As he was rapping it.
Was there,
I think. But this one seemed more like it was pre-recorded and then filmed. Not that it takes it away from it, but it's just different. So I thought it would have been the same.
I do remember Konan and Krept and Konan being on Hot 97 and they dropped a freestyle. Yeah. It was good and I've already heard the bars before, but I think if they had done something like that, or Konan had brought fire like that, it would have really shown everyone what we can do in the UK. And I think what makes this so good and what makes them as a duo so good is that by themselves, I believe they could be successful by themselves. So to put them together, that's when they're like, you know, on a different level. So because Konan, that was, I thought that was so wicked, man. Fire all the way. He's getting the fire logo. Done. Fire logo.
Yeah, I thought it was I need to go back and listen to it again, because obviously a lot of the punchline bars already go over my head. But because Konan was spitting even faster, it's like the old sort of Konan style, I feel like it's much more faster, winning more grimier. I feel like that plus the punchline bars was just, yep, he's right, it just went straight over my head. But it did sound actually fire. So yeah, I respect that. I rate it,
Cool.
Yeah, I'm thinking obviously the bars were on point, obviously, when it comes to punchline bars, Konan is crazy.
Yeah.
But obviously plus the fast speed, I think it did go over my head a lot. I would say it definitely is flames, it's fire.
Mm-hmm.
I will give it a 9.
Okay, cool.
So
I believe this is a 9.5, so we'll call it a 9.3. This is an official J rating of 9.3. Shout out to Konan on this fire song, freestyle, whatever you want to call it.
If you do want to see this freestyle, we're going to put it in the description box below. If you do want us to react to any more of your chosen videos, put it in the comment section as well, and we'll get to it.
Definitely. And don't forget to subscribe and share this to your mates so you can all watch Konan shell this beat down. Thanks for watching. It's your boys, JU. Peace.